ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದೇಶ್ವರ ಸದಾಶಿವ ಸಮಾರಂಭಾಂ ನಿತ್ಯಾನಂದೇಶ್ವರಿ ಆದಿಶಕ್ತಿ ಮಧ್ಯಮಾಂ ಅಸ್ಮದಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಪರ್ಯಂತಾಂ ವಂದೇ ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರಾಂ.
ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಏಜ್ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ಡ್. 40 years ಓವರ್. ಎಂಟ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಟು 41 ವಿತ್ ದ ಗ್ರೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಹಾಸದಾಶಿವ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅವತಾರ ದಿನ ಮಹೋತ್ಸವ. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಡೆಲಿವರಿಂಗ್ ಮೈ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಮೆಸೇಜ್, ನಾಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬೈ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್, ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ ಮೈ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್, ಐ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಆಫರ್ ಮೈ ಲವ್, ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್, ಅಕ್ನಾಲೆಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಡಿವೋಟೀಸ್, ಡಿಸೈಪಲ್ಸ್, who may be here and some may not be here, directly, indirectly, part of the Sangha. I just wanted to tell you all, love you guys. Here on the planet Earth, just for you guys. My message on this 41st avatara dina, completing 40 years and entering 41st year, giving super conscious breakthrough to humanity, not just as words but as experience. Understand, super conscious breakthrough to humanity is my message. Quite a long time we human beings have spent without having the next breakthrough. Please understand, if we have spent million years as monkeys to have a breakthrough to human, as a human being, almost 10 times more we are spending as human beings without having next breakthrough. That can be no way justified. Humanity is screwed up. Sorry for the strong word. I am very clearly uttering, the word is little strong, but humanity need to wake up. Humanity need to know the truth, understand. At least 10 times more time we are stuck without having a breakthrough. Last breakthrough, if it took million years for us, now, at least, I am saying minimum, 10 times more time has passed. Without having a breakthrough, understand? All the systems we created should have supported the conscious breakthrough. Unfortunately, they all have become silly conversations. And instead of supporting super conscious breakthrough, some of them have become even hindrances. It is time we move beyond all these silly conversations. We move beyond all these silly conversations. Understand, we have wasted too much time. Wars for land and wars for mind and wars for man-made wealth idea. What is wars? Silly conversation between two empowered politicians is war. Understand, silly conversation between politicians who are empowered becomes war. The very fundamental idea, all structures should have supported us to have next breakthrough. Without any structure, we had a breakthrough within million years, from monkey to man. And what the hell have we created? 10 times more time has been spent, and no superconscious breakthrough, no next breakthrough. Human beings are stuck and humanity is screwed up. Once more, understand, earlier I was a little polite in my words because I did not have alternative solution. Now I have. That is why I am strong. Really, I am telling you, planet Earth is enough comfortably for 10 billion human beings. Scarcity is artificially generated idea. Understand, whether the idea called countries, borders, when an individual decides to possess in a blind way without owning, understand, owning is different, possessing is different. When you decide to possess, exclusion starts, fight starts. In an individual level, it is called fight. In a social level, it is called violence. If it is little larger, terrorism. If it is much larger, legitimate wars between countries. But fundamentally boiling down to powerlessness and blind-spotted ideas. Understand, all these structures called country, money, transactions, all these should have fundamentally supported the superconscious breakthrough. Theologies, ideologies, religions, philosophies, all these should have supported the superconscious breakthrough, should have made the superconscious breakthrough. We are stuck. 10 times more time we have already spent as a human beings. What is going on? It is time all intelligent, independent thinkers, seekers decide to give superconscious breakthrough to humanity. These man-made ideas, money, man-made ideas of land, man-made ideas of possession, man-made ideas of theologies, man-made ideas of philosophies, all religious wars are silly conversations for mind. All political wars are silly conversations for the land. Yes, multiple groups, multiple people, multiple ideologies, multiple color flags went up, came down. We are same fools. Why don't we understand? The whole concept of pharmaceutical industries have become like IT companies. Create viruses, then find solution. To sell solution generating viruses. Where are we heading? And now, unfortunately, the pharmaceutical industries and food industries are joining hands, collaborating. You create disease, I'll create medicine. Where are we heading? It is time all individual seekers, thinkers, let's have and give superconscious breakthrough to humanity. All violence, all terrorism, whether land-based or mind-based, all killing, all concept of possession, all ideologies, all theologies, all philosophies. Instead of giving a superconscious breakthrough, they become disturbance, impediment for the superconscious breakthrough. It is time. Yes, those structures like a country, law and order, and currency for transaction, all these things are good. They can maintain certain stability. That does not mean they can replace conscious breakthrough. Understand, structures can give certain stability for us to live. That itself is not ultimate. Ultimate is superconscious breakthrough. Human beings need to move to the next level. The time we spent from amoeba to fish, fish to monkey, monkey to man, as a man we are spending 10 times more time without having a next breakthrough, which is not right. Which is not right. I'm giving you a rough idea. If we have spent million years for amoeba to fish, and million years for fish to monkey, million years for monkey to man, now more than 10 million years we are stuck as human beings. Something is seriously wrong. It is time we have super conscious breakthrough. And one more danger is we have done so much of suicidal acts. If we don't give super conscious breakthrough now, we may not even exist, which is too costly. No, we can't afford that. Humanity needs super conscious breakthrough. It will have super conscious breakthrough. We will live. We will survive. We will flourish. We will have super conscious breakthrough. What is super conscious breakthrough? The consciousness which embodies this body and mind need to start operating in the next level of frequency. So new kind of body, new kind of mind, new kind of internal organs and intra organs are getting built. The new being manifests. I think we are ready. We are ready with a solution. Because we have a solution, my voice is loud, new and clear. My voice is loud and clear. My message is new and clear. I don't want to give too many words. The original message sometimes gets lost in too many words. I just want all of you to internalize these few words. So, essence, let us all have super conscious breakthrough and give super conscious breakthrough to humanity. This whole science of super conscious breakthrough through the Vedagamic ancient sacred secrets revealed by Mahasadashiva himself to the universe, manifesting the state, space and powers of Mahasadashiva. It's a direct way to give super conscious breakthrough to yourself and to the humanity. That's all is the message. Let's start doing it. In every possible way, let's reach out to humanity, make the humanity understand. Quite a long time we did not have next breakthrough, and it is not okay. Many structures, ideologies, political systems, philosophies we created, instead of supporting the superconscious breakthrough, they started harming. Like pharmaceutical companies generated to create medicine have started generating diseases. Religions, theologies created for the sake of peace started creating terrorists. It's time we give super conscious breakthrough to humanity. Let us have and give super conscious breakthrough to humanity. Living the state of Mahasadashiva, radiating the space of Mahasadashiva, manifesting the powers of Mahasadashiva is the way of giving super conscious breakthrough to yourself and others. So, with this, I bless you all. So officially, I give my satsang message, my official message on 41st Avatara Dinotsava. Let's give super conscious breakthrough to ourselves and humanity. With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhadvaita Saivam, Maha Sadashivoham, the eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.